Day 56 of promoting my book, Don't Start Up, through inspirational videos about starting up an entrepreneurship and reflections on the same. Today is Diwali and everybody's celebrating Diwali. And why am I saying Diwali when I can easily say Deepavali? Happy Deepavali wishes. And I realize the importance of having days that are unique to your own entrepreneurship and your own culture, because your own entrepreneurship is no different from a culture or a subculture or even a religion. And there are certain special days in the year that you and the organization alone will celebrate and maintain as super important. And therefore, it's your job to make sure that there's a certain festive mood around that time, and making sure that they all have something to cherish as a together unit. If people are telling you, don't start up, maybe it's time you do.